There's finally some good news from Buckingham Palace, with confirmation the King will return to public duties from next week. Charles's cancer treatment is progressing well, but there are new concerns a possible royal visit to Australia later this year might not go ahead. Our Europe correspondent John Paul Gonzo sent this report from London.
The King and Queen, radiant in a new official portrait taken the day after their 19th wedding anniversary. In sickness and in health, Camilla has been by Charles' side. Now he is well enough to be out and about meeting the public.
Very happy to hear that he's got a clean bill of health to return to work, which I'm sure he's happy about.
It's great that he's on the mend and going to be back fighting fit.
The King stepped back in February after being diagnosed with cancer following treatment for an enlarged prostate. He has continued state duties, including his weekly meeting with the Prime Minister. Charles' last public appearance was on Easter Sunday, delighting crowds by attending a church service at Windsor.
His honesty about his diagnosis in the first place was really inspiring, and we saw many more people looking for support and looking for information around cancer treatment and cancer diagnoses.
The King's return to public life will be carefully managed. His first event will be on Tuesday, visiting a cancer treatment centre, meeting with doctors and patients. Also in the diary, hosting the Emperor of Japan for a state visit in June.
It's still too early to know how long the King's treatment will continue for, but his doctors are encouraged by the progress he's made so far and remain optimistic about his recovery.
It is a relief, his return set to provide some much-needed stability after a turbulent start to the year for the royals. Princess Catherine is still undergoing treatment as she battles cancer, with no word yet on when she will be back at work.
And John Paul Gonzo joins us live. JP, Buckingham Palace sounds very positive about the King's recovery, but what's it mean for his expected visit to Australia?
Well, Chris, planning for that is still very much underway, but nothing is guaranteed, and that is because the King is still undergoing that cancer treatment, and each engagement will be assessed on a case-by-case basis. There's not even confirmation yet if Charles will be able to attend his birthday parade in June, which is known as Trooping the Colour. The palace says everything is dependent on health advice, and decisions will be made nearer to the time, including about what they call an autumn overseas tour. That is widely anticipated to be a visit to Australia following his possible attendance at a Commonwealth leaders meeting in Samoa in October. So still very much a wait and see situation, Chris. Everything really hinges on how the King goes as he returns to public duties over the coming weeks and months.
Thanks, John Paul. John Paul Gonzo there live from London.